Kendrick revealing why she wanted to run away fast from Johnny Depp.
Why would she ever want to do that?
I want to see this.
And as she gears up for her big SNL hosting gig, Anna is also opening up about the Pitch Perfect sequel. Take a look.
There's still no script. I wish I had an update. TikTok!
One of the most anticipated movies on the planet still doesn't have a plot line. And Anna Kendrick is just as anxious for Pitch Perfect 2 as the rest of us.
I'm really excited to see the cast. You know, we're all really hungry for the script. And we also can't wait to find out what music we're going to be singing.
In the meantime, the Oscar-nominated actress has got plenty to keep her busy, like hosting Saturday Night Live on April 5th.
I was so excited to be asked and then immediately just racked with anxiety. It's such an honor, but I'm really nervous.
And starring with Johnny Depp in Into the Woods.
I don't have any scenes with Johnny. I met him once in the recording studio and, you know, was just, I mean, I couldn't wait to get out of there. It being around someone that famous is actually super intense, even though he's perfectly lovely and totally normal. But I, like, was immediately looking for the exit.
Anna's also helping to change lives.
Nice.
We joined Anna for the Burt's Bees Hive with Heart campaign benefiting lipstick angels, where she helped make over women who are being treated for cancer at City of Hope.
You're gonna do, like, big eyes, big lips? Today, I, like, can't stop smiling. I'm so excited for the women to get here and have treatments. I am lucky enough to have my makeup done sometimes. There's something so nice about it. It's, like, weirdly therapeutic.
And you can help out, too, by visiting burtsbees.com/hive with heart for all the details.
There's been so much pop culture kind of stuff happening lately. Are you kind of afraid they might throw you into, like, a Kim and Kanye Vogue cover spoof?
Oh, I know. I guess I should, like, stay abreast of what is going on in, like, pop culture. Work on my impressions. Work on my Kanye. I mean, I think I would make a very funny North.
A very funny North.
I don't know what's happening. I'm so scared.
The only picture I saw of North in Vogue was she was naked, so I don't know. I mean,
draw. Don't use that. That was a joke.